February 1st, 1968. An NBC cameraman is filming South Vietnam's chief of national police in Saigon when a Viet Cong prisoner is brought to him. The ensuing image becomes a symbol of the war's brutality.